Well, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we're going to be looking into this boy, Steven Adams. Steven Adams, if you don't already know, is the starting center for the Oklahoma City Thunder. And yeah, so let's just look into the story. So basically, Steven was born on July 20th, 1993. In Rotorua, New Zealand, and then his dad was really tall, so he got his genes from him. Some people say his dad had 20, like, Stephen has, like, 20 siblings, I'd say he had, like, 14, but basically he had, like, a lot of siblings, at least, like, probably, I think, around, like, at least 15 siblings, which I think is just crazy, but, yeah. Anyways, when Stephen was quite young, his dad passed away, which Steven said was like a big turning point in his life. Anyways, after his dad passed away, he was hanging out with the Mongrel Mob, which is a mob in New Zealand. He said he was never really a part of it, but he was hanging out with them. But he never really was a part of it because he never really, he said, was like into that. But eventually, his brother wanted to help him out, and so he brought Stephen to Wellington, where he lived, and then his brother also lived there with him, and then Stephen attended Scots College, and there, he got better in academics, and even though, like, against the odds and stuff. Not even that, he also got way better at basketball with those early morning practices and also in the afternoon. So he was really a hard worker. Then eventually one of his coaches knew a coach that lived in America. So he came down to New Zealand to watch Stephen play and Stephen perform. So yeah, and that eventually turned into a D1 offer from the University of Pittsburgh. And then, yeah. And after that, he was selected 12th overall in the 2013 NBA Draft. And now I think he's a really great player. He's definitely one of the most underrated players in the NBA. He's really strong. His screens are great. He definitely knows how to play basketball, that's for sure. And he's even led the league in some, like, not really the first, but he's been the top in many types of stats. Like, it was obviously the 2013-14. He was part of the 2013-14 all-rookie team. And then he was 12th last year in terms of minutes played during the regular season, and he's very efficient in the field, and just cares about the team's success. So I think that's good. Make sure to please like, comment, and subscribe.